What you making?
Pottery whale.
Oh, nice. How long did it take you to get, how did you get the clay like that?
Well, I have this big thing of clay and
add water. A little bit.
Just kind of rub your hands and knead it and stuff.
What does knead mean?
Like squeeze it and kind of like fold it around and don't like kind of like really like punch it maybe. That would help or something. That's what I did. And it took me about like an hour. So it kind of takes you a long time, but once you do it, it's really good because if you had hard clay, like one time, the first time I think I had, it was hard clay. We didn't know what to expect and it was really hard and like it couldn't move up and couldn't move down and couldn't shape. It was just hard. It was so hard and it was too hard that I couldn't like do it with my thumbs and stuff. And so like now it's perfect. So I can like kind of this. And then I have a bowl of water and then, yeah, and so there's some water for me.
Gotta have skills.
So, and then I just, sometimes when I make pots to like make it more, cause you'd rather have it a little bit more squishy than hard because like I said, and so I kind of like dip two fingers or something and kind of like put some water in like the center and then like, I'm gonna, so I have like a little, like a teeny bit, cause you don't want it like drenched or else it will slop all together. And then after the pottery wheel, you're gonna wanna, because if you take it off and it's just gonna swap together.
So, get it going. It's looking good. Okay, cool.
So maybe after I'll show you the finished product, maybe after I finish this and after you can paint it and stuff like that. And so yeah. Subscribe and hit the bell and make sure comment, like.